The mayhem at this housing project made no more sense than any of the other shootings. A Father's Day party boiled over. Five shot, including a one-year-old girl. Gunned down in a weekend of violence so typical, it didn't even make the front pages.
They're waging war in the streets of Chicago, and we're losing children every single day.
Most of the shootings took place in poor neighborhoods, far from downtown and tourist attractions.
I'm ahead of the game, fuck the trap house doing numbers. Can't compare me, I bang, but I'm still gon' get some money. Looking at me, he changed, now just ain't fucking with you dummies. I'm so used to my lane, don't know when I'm out burning rubber. I peeped out you a second, that's why I'm still gon' carry lumber. It's a blessing I'm here, so I'm gon' kill you every moment. Your mistake was your gift, cause she gon' fuck with anybody. Appreciate me, my dear, we just possessed with guns and violence, ayy.
A dozen gunshot victims came here to Stroger Hospital. One died, others are hanging on.
We had a young girl come in that was shot in the back, and
for the rest of her life.
The shooting's now commonplace in a city where gangs are powerful. Guns hunt.
Lead to deadly force.
I think people have
dreadful losses, too anxious, I'm just getting to it. Money to make, but got aim on what your life influence. Disrespect me, it's okay, no one would ever knew it. Too many say how they play, but watch how I maneuver. It's all about he say, she say, but he knew it. Stomp for these hoes, boy, your ass need to redo it. I'm bluffing up, get a cup, why not drink to it? Enough in the cut to escape, Dr. Seuss hood. What up to these fuck niggas? What up to these sluts? What up to this money? And ain't no beef, out it up. What's up with these digits? What's up with these hoes? What's up with these digits? What's up with these hoes?
I think people just say, oh, it's a bunch of gangbangers shooting at each other. Unfortunately, though, often a lot of innocent people get caught in the crossfire.
The losses are staggering. Today, this family learned that their 17-year-old was found shot to death just this morning. A dozen gunshot victims came here to Stroger